Hi, I'm going to introduce all of the 12 tenses. So here's a chart showing the 12 tenses. In this chart, there are three types: present, past, and future, and four aspects: simple, continuous, perfect, and perfect continuous. So the times and the aspects combine to make the 12 tenses in English. So the present time and the simple aspect make the present simple. Then we have present continuous, present perfect, and present perfect continuous. So in the same way, we can make tenses with the past and future times as well. Thank you.